I'm so slow. I have 335 MS. I'm literally like, I'm squishier too than normal. I just gotta play scared. Kinda sucks. It's hard for me to set up and escape from ganks since I have less MS. Once I get a lead and get some tank items, it won't really matter. Oh shit. Rom Vayne is a pretty fucking weak lane. I'm gonna prep these CS for Ghost soon. Oh, it's pretty gankable right now. It's really easy to get a kill if you have a Braum and you just set up the stun. I can't believe I have no masteries though, this sucks. Oh well, you gotta make do. And then jump on a creep, try to get something out. If he goes for a creep, I can just CS it. Nice. So that was like 10-15 Lush. Let's shove the Swave in and then B. So he just overextended, he got hit by a Q, and then it's really easy when you land a Q on Braum to just all ever have everyone commit and finish him off. Pretty sure he used Summoner Heal too. So on 5-10, about 9-10. Actually, I don't want a Sight Stone. I want this. And then I want a Pink Ward, Pink Ward, and two health pots, and a Sweeper. I don't mind being slow right now.
Oh,
Kinda hard to trade with these guys. You see how when we trade, I just sit behind Vayne, or right in front of Vayne, and then I put the shield up so she can get damage off. I gotta jump to her. Oh my god. He come. Damn, the Legion could have been there if he wasn't doing raids. That's really sad. Yosei should not have got hooked in the first place, though. That was just a mistake he made. Yeah, I played. If I had masteries, I would have lived. But, oh well, can't fix that. Gotta play the game out. Alright. You got a pink core down and then come bottom. Blitz has mo. I am really disadvantaged right now. I am so weak. Like, I have zero fucking masteries. Like, and I'm level 5. Blitz is a lot stronger than me right now. Oh god. Fuck, dude. You gotta be careful. I'll just stay at tower and farm, I think. I don't think they'll dive me. They're probably cold this wave. Oh fuck, Zillion's here. What the fuck? I don't know what to do. Oh god, I have no mana. This game is so rough. It's not cool. Oh, they just a dragon. Okay. I am level 6. I'm just gonna get Moby Boots and maybe try to make some plays or something. I'm so weak, I need masteries. Zillion also should have been banned. No! Oh god, don't fucking bomb me. Alright, he's dead. I think this game's well done. As much as I believe you can win every game, this one is looking rough. This is looking rough. I'm just gonna get Mobius and gank top lane. Mobius and top. I'm a win. If this play works, I'll be very happy. That's what I'm talking about. You gotta make some plays if you wanna come back, dude. Like, why the fuck am I even top lane right now? I don't even know. But I'm fucking here. Yo, what up? Ah! Oh god, we're dying. Oh, Lee Sin is level. Oh god, I have no masteries. Making these roam plays, man. It is all about the roam plays. Enemy rampage.
Roam lives another day.
Alright, let's fucking go. Come on. Oh no! The Cax is godlike! Zillion Mastermind. Alright, we gotta get out of here. Abort! Go to Hecarim, maybe. No! This game is not going well.
can't tame these horses. No, you can't tame these horses. You can't tame these horses.
Let us go.
Oh my god, this Tekrum is a monster. I'm gonna kill this guy. Yeah! Oh my god, I thought that would save him. Die!
Probably used a million pens, hundreds of rhymes I was angry. When I'm dissing you, I'm being sincere.
I ain't feeling this game, man.
Don't need a major indie cars drive me. Highly affected cause my crew so
I ain't feeling it. Alright, we tried our best. It was a good attempt, man. It was a good attempt. I like the G700. It's my favorite mouse. I like big mouses, though. I've always used, like, MMO-style mouses. I'm just comfortable with them. I like the thumb rest. Alright. I'm finna play some ads right about now, and then peace out. I gotta get some lunch in me before I have, like, some... like team tryout practice type deal stuff going on. No! Medjays is kind of, I think EPS might stream it, I'm not sure. At first I was sad I got benched, but now I feel a bit relieved. Because I knew I wasn't playing as well as the rest of TSM, and I didn't want to hold my back, but I enjoy the experience. I'm gonna sleep soon, but can you promise me to swim through your face message and try to find the message with the images for the emotes? Yes, X-Crub. I will do it tonight. I wasn't... I think it's considerably harder for support main to get big on Twitch. Yes, mid ADC are the easiest roles to get viewers at. C, Bjerg, Double, Turtle. Even Xspecial and Afro will get less views than their mid ADC. I need to get some food in me. I will try to do sub ARAMs every day though. Okay, alright guys, I need to head out now. Alright, peace guys. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye bye, I'll be on tomorrow.